Hello everyone, my name is Joshua. I am a U6 pupil in SK Dion. Today I am going to be talking about this book entitled Around the World in 80 Days. The author of this book is Jules Verne, who is a French writer. The story is mainly about a wonderful adventure of a mysterious gentleman named Phileas Fogg, who wages his bet that he can travel around the world in only 80 days. Accompanied by his unlucky servant Passepartout, Fogg sets off on an adventure through jungles, deserts, and mountains, across oceans, and into great dangers. Fogg maintains a positive attitude to everything that happened along his journey. That includes his mission, the people around him, and the challenge he faces. He never blames anyone for his failures or delays. I think this is the value that we must have in ourselves, as this has an extraordinary power over life. Thank you.